not a game, it's a rich thing.
If y'all watched the previous wig review and unboxing, y'all will know that I have these three packages and I don't know which wig is which. We already unboxed one, so go check out that video if y'all haven't. Now we have two more. Don't know which is which. One of these is a 28 inch water wave wig and the other one is a 26 inch body wave wig. By the time you're watching this, you already know what it is by the title, but yes, yeah, surprise for me. So this one is next. Also, if y'all want the details on this hair, I know some of y'all are curious. There is a review and unboxing and also an install on my channel of this wig. This is a 13x4 full frontal 24 inch body wave wig. And right now you can get this wig for $75. This is the second wig out of the three. I'm guessing that this is gonna be the 26 inch body wave. I might be wrong because it just feels kind of light. And I'm expecting the longest wig to be the heaviest, but let's see. Ship for Amazon per usual, 2-day shipping. And I was correct. So take it out of there. And this is, as you can see, the 26 inch body wave wig. So this wig shipped in 2 days with Amazon and it says 26 inch body wave lace. And this is what it looks like. If y'all didn't watch the last unboxing, the wave 20 inch wig, go watch that because that wig right there was tea. It was affordable, it was a full frontal deep wave. It was just a great unboxing. Like they had little goodies in there. Super cute if you're looking for a quality Amazon wig. So yeah, but that's this one. So check it out. We got wig caps. I have so many wig caps, I don't know what to do, y'all. What I'm starting not to like is these wig companies sending me these wigs with no label, just these plain pink bags. Like, you're not standing out to me. Like, how are you trying to be a top Amazon wig company and you look the same as all the other companies? I have like 4 bags that are this exact same color with no label. And I'm literally actually getting confused like which wig is which. So let's take it out of this bag now. I don't know if this is a full frontal wig, but a lot of the past wigs I've been getting have been full frontals. Like this one I'm wearing is a full 13x4. It's 4 inches all around. And a lot of the wigs I've been getting have been like that. So I don't know if companies are starting to like pick up on that people want that or not, but a lot of my wigs have been like that. Now, although this wig is packaged in this little pink bag, I love pink. The bag's super cute. It doesn't have a label. I don't like that. The wig is 26 inches, so I can't complain too much because I'm getting length. So, like I said, look how long this is. Now, y'all know with these Amazon wigs, a lot of times the prices do go up and down. Most of the times they're going down. They're either giving you a percent off or they're giving you like a $10, $20 coupon, $30 coupon. So I'm always watching out for y'all. By the time I post this, the price might be different. In my description, in my caption, it'll say the real price.
Pause, hold up, hold on. Okay. Y'all had to pause because all throughout this video, when I recorded this, I was saying the wig was $90, right? Y'all, why is there a 30% off coupon now? Like, when I tell y'all, the prices literally go up and down. When I filmed this video, this unit was $90. Now that I'm looking at it today, it's $99 and there's a 30% coupon. So it's even cheaper than when I first filmed it. So definitely, y'all, get this wig because now it's on sale even more than it already was.
This is 24 inches. So if this wig's 26 inches, just imagine how much longer it's going to be and how much longer it already is right here next to my head. Like, let's take it out for that. So like I said, 13x4 lace front wig, 26 inches. I'm super, 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 duper excited. So let's take it out. Oh, this did come with something. What is this? I've been noticing these wigs been come with bands, but they're not melting bands. They're like bands that they want you to install on the wig yourself. Yeah, like it's like an extra clip, a band with no Velcro. It's like, that's very lazy of y'all to not do it for me, but I digress. Like, what am I paying for? Put nothing else in those bags. Okay. What's that? Get a little freshening thing in there. Take this out. Is it a full funnel? It's not. So, got the little inch right here. From here to here is lace. Not terrible. And then we got our little inch on the sides. So, typical 13x4 Amazon lace. But it's 26 inches. So, I mean, you could do a middle part. You could do a side part. It just might not be as deep. And the hair is very, 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 very soft. Ooh. I think I know exactly how I want to do this. I think I want to do a middle part with curls because this hair just, I could just tell curled, this hair is going to be beautiful. It's very soft. No shedding. No shedding. No shedding. I just did like, I don't even know how many passes that was, and I didn't get one single strand of hair. And y'all can tell I'm gripping this wig, like. Okay, well that time I did get a little aggressive. I got about two pieces, but I'm not really, like, if you're just, you know, sitting down, you're just doing like this, you know. Like, looking cute. This wig is not gonna shed. If you out in public combing, brushing your hair, this might not be a wig that sheds. So, points for that. Here's the lace. I guess this is what transparent lace looks like. They all say HD transparent, but they can't be both, can they? So yeah, this is what it looks like. You're gonna have to put dark foundation on it since it is wider to bring it up to your skin tone. I think that's what I've learned. Don't put the color of your skin tone on it. Put like maybe a shade darker because it is white. So that's gonna make it, you know, be lighter than what it should be. But yeah, this hair is super, super soft, super long, definitely giving 26 inches. And yeah, y'all, this is the hair. So y'all know that I'm gonna go install this hair, bleach the knots, pluck the knots, and then install it and come back and show y'all. So don't leave yet, stay tuned so y'all can see the hair installed. BRB. Y'all, look at this Amazon wig, $99 on my storefront, 2-day shipping with Amazon Prime. So y'all, this is the final look of the install, and this turned out super, super cute, exactly how I wanted it to look. It's given Black Barbie, and I literally love this. You know, usually I am a side part girl, but you know, sometimes the middle part really do be eating down, y'all. So, you know, I like to switch it up sometimes, and this side part is giving. And y'all, this unit is only $99 on Amazon. Only $100, y'all, for this unit. This exact unit right here, you can get this for $99 if you click the link in my storefront. I definitely think that this is a steal. I always say that, like, when I was in college, I wish I really knew about Amazon wigs because I would have been buying them left and right, like literally. And yeah, y'all, this is the unit, 26 inches, 13x4, body weight from Elena. I think it's Elena. And y'all know, like, the holidays are coming up, Thanksgiving, Christmas, like the holidays are coming up. So this right here is just like perfect. Like, this is just so cute and so elegant to me. Like, I just love me a good natural black middle part. The curls, like, it just gives for every occasion. And this unit is only $99, so go ahead and buy this wig now, y'all. Y'all know the Amazon prices do fluctuate, but this unit right here is so soft. The knots bleach so good. Like, look at this. Literally scalp. But Elena hair, it's either Elena or Alana. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but yeah, it's on my storefront, y'all. 26 inches. Body wave 13x4 once again from Elena Hair on Amazon, $99. So y'all shop this hair.
It's not a game, it's a rich game.